How to set up your T17BC. This video will show you step by step how to set up and program your T17BC plug-in timer. Button overview. Y button, program select, set date and time. Minus button, select adjust. Plus button, select adjust. N button, override program. Reset button. Setting the current time and day. 1. Using an insulated blunt probe, press the R button to reset the timer to its default settings. Pressing R will delete all stored programs. 2. Press Y to enter function setup. Note, if another button is not pressed within 10 seconds, the display will revert to the default screen. 3. Use the plus or minus buttons to scroll to the clock icon, and press Y to enter the current time setting mode. 4. If you keep the plus or minus buttons pressed for more than 3 seconds, the display will enter fast scroll mode. 5. Use the plus or minus button to adjust the hours and press Y to confirm. Minutes will flash. 6. Use the plus or minus button to adjust the minutes and press Y to confirm. Day will then flash. 7. Use the plus or minus button to adjust the day and press N to exit. Programming the switching times. 1. There are 24 on-off programs available. 2. Press the Y button twice to enter the program setting mode. Note, if another button is not pressed within 10 seconds, the display will revert back to the default screen. 3. Default program is 01 on. This can be changed if required by pressing the plus or minus buttons to scroll through the 24 on-off programs as required. Pressing Y will confirm the program. 4. Press the Y button to confirm program 01 on. Hours will flash. 5. Use the plus or minus buttons to adjust the hours and press Y to confirm. Minutes will flash. 6. Use the plus or minus buttons to adjust the minutes and press Y to confirm. Days will flash. 7. Apart from individual days of the week, the following day combinations of multiple day blocks can be selected by pressing plus or minus. 8. Select the day or day block as required and press the Y button to confirm. 9. Press the plus button. This will select the program 01 off. Press Y to confirm. 10. Follow steps 4 to 7 to set the 01 off program. Day or day block must be the same as program on. 11. If no more programs are required, press the N button to exit. 12. If more programs are required, follow step 3 onwards. 13. To cancel a program once set, press and hold the N button for more than 3 seconds when the desired program number is flashing. 14. Repeat step 13 to delete 01 off. This procedure can be repeated to delete any of the 24 programs. Timer countdown function. 1. The timer has a 100-hour countdown feature, i.e., the timer can be set to any period from 1 minute to 100 hours and will count down in the on state and turn off at the end of the countdown period. 2. Press the Y button, then use either plus or minus to select the down icon on the right-hand side of the display. When highlighted, press Y to enter the countdown mode. 3. Use plus or minus to adjust the hours and press Y to confirm. Minutes will flash. 4. Use plus or minus to adjust the minutes and press Y to confirm. And complete the countdown time setting. 5. Press the N button to start the countdown. 6. Output switched to on during the countdown period. 7. Press the N button to pause the countdown. Output switched to off. 8. To resume countdown, simply press N. 9. Press and hold N for more than 3 seconds to exit the countdown function. Manual override. When in the normal clock mode, pressing N will scroll through the following switching options. 1. Always on. Timer is permanently on. 2. Prog. Timer is in the program on mode, will switch off at the next programmed off time. 3. Always off. Timer is permanently off. 4. Prog. Timer is in program off mode. Will switch on at the next programmed on time. Summertime settings. 1. Press the Y button, then use plus or minus to scroll through to summer. 2. Press the Y button to enter the summertime setting. 3. Press plus or minus to change between summer on or off. 4. Press the Y button to confirm summer setting. Time will advance by 1 hour. 5. Summer icon will appear in the display. 6. Use the same procedure to remove the summer icon when reverting to winter time. Random setting. The random setting allows the timer to switch on and off with a random delay of between 2 and 32 minutes. This function will only operate if one or more switching programs have been programmed into the timer. 1. Press the Y button, then use plus or minus to scroll through to random. 2. Press the Y button again to enter the random setting. 3. Pressing the plus or minus button will toggle the random icon on and off. 4. Press the Y button to confirm random function. 5. A random function icon will appear in the display. 6. Timer will now operate in the random mode. 7. To cancel random feature, repeat steps 1 to 3 to remove the random icon from the display. Reading your program at times. 1. Press the Y button twice to enter program mode. 2. Use plus or minus to scroll through the 24 on-off programs to check settings. 3. Press the N button to exit and revert to clock mode. Battery replacement. If the display disappears when the timer is unplugged or during a power failure, the AAA battery needs replacing. Remove the battery cover at the top rear of the timer and replace battery with a new AAA non-chargeable battery. Ensure that the battery polarities, plus and minus, match those inside the battery compartment. Replace into timer and check the display. Current time of day in programs can now be entered.